Hi, this is my mod review of the Instant House mod made by JavaBucket. Download links in the description. And I'm also going to have to now put TMI in the download description. This is sort of a disclaimer, but I don't own any of these mods. This is the first reviewed mod, but that's another attempt at it. That one failed, by the way. So there's a sheep. That is a different mod. It will get reviewed, but as you can see, that's the item. The Instant House. ID number 6. And probably, yeah, you can probably read that. So, I'm just going to go inside this one. Oh, and this is supposed to be super speed. So we're going to go inside this one. And to craft it is like so. Kind of a difficult crafting method if you've not really, if you're not sure how to make it. But you kind of get the general idea of how to. So, yeah. It saves actually a lot of time. There's a second one. And it saves a lot of time to build a full house and get all the torches and even make the glass, which, interestingly enough, is not the easiest thing to do. But if I've gotten this right, which I have, actually, this area inside here is hollow. So you can make this into a bedroom. Could be a bedroom for someone. Could be a bedroom, it could be a storage space. You could even patch up a few of the walls with bookcases and make it into an enchantment room. But all this for you to decide what to do with. Of course you're going to need to make some sort of, I don't know, ladder system like this, but it's quite handy on survival. Like so, then you're up, and then you just go back down. You could even make it sort of pistonized if you really had the ability to. Quick hint, also a slight side note, it doesn't, some instant idea things make it so that you can place them and we get rid of the blocks, but oh well, that worked out completely wrong. That didn't. Oh, there's the door. So that with this one, it replaces all the blocks necessary, but it's what they call a non-aired space. Basically, where this is not an aired space, it's just a structure, not a building. So there's nothing, there's no air blocks in here that are pre-programmed to activate. It makes the coding of it easier, apparently, although I've never done it. So that's pretty much the house. I mean, you can link them together. You could have sort of a house quartet type thing. I don't know, I'm not, first idea that came to head. I mean, you could even, if you were feeling evil enough, do this. House there. House there. Oh, damn, they didn't quite work. So that means there's a pair of doors. You could even multiply the doors so you could have a sort of a security system. I mean, just doubles up your space. If you were thinking along the right lines, you could even smash, break these, take the wood from it, and, you know, yeah. This is my first one, as I've said. That's why those are doubled. So yeah, just ideas, really. I mean, it does extend the house. Now I have a load of houses that I'm not really going to use. But this mod is useful, however, so yeah. This is James of JDB Gaming One. For anybody that really cares. I mean, if you were thinking actually about it, you could get some bricks, because I'm pretty sure, I'm not really actually that sure. I mean, you could mine these out with, I don't know, anything really. Mine these out. And those. Mwahaha. And make sort of a And if we ever did run out, you could mine these as well. Okay, maybe not those. Mine out those. You could mine some of those as well. I mean, you could even mine all of these now. I've realised that's there. You could mine a load of these out and then link all these houses roofed together and make a, I don't know, sort of a second floor for yourself. And yes, I am doing this on creative, so it may not work out totally for you guys. There we go. Alright, see? And then you just keep mining. I'm not actually sure if you can see this. So there we go. There. There. Pretty happy with... Ah, that's blinding now. I'm going to leave it open so you guys can actually see what I'm doing. And I can get out. So yeah, you could just patch it up. Make it into a sort of triple house thing. I mean, I've not really thought of the best ideas for these. But, yeah, that's pretty much it. Simple mod. However, very effective if you're not doing very much. I mean, even the pattern with the doubles and... No, hang on. Yeah, even the... Okay, it needs work, but the pattern looks okay from my direction. Whether it does with you, I mean, that's the bridge to the second house. Oh, that's another idea. See, I've just had another one. Would that be third? No, wouldn't it? Just be like that. You could even smash down these. Oh, no, you wouldn't have to. There's a door there. You could just smash down these doors. And then mine up furnace, and you've got a very own link door. Or if that wasn't too tasty, you could just take out these. And fix the floor. I'm not very good at this mod review thing, if you hadn't noticed. Oops, that's three doors in there now. Look, makes it look pretty cool. It's a night time. I mean, the only thing it doesn't supply you with is a bed, which is kind of a bummer. But you get used to not having beds anyway. I mean, if you saw the sheep outside, I could just, you know, take them out. A bit of sheep tackling. Never hurt no one. And I say no one, because if I said nothing, you know, it kind of hurts the sheep, so. Yeah, comment, rate, subscribe, that's pretty much it. So, see you later.